The first time I met Safety Man was in 1992. He was propped up on the couch at my niece's house, looking pretty sad. I didn't see him again until last July at a family reunion. As I was leaving, I saw that someone had put him in the passenger seat of my car, all belted in and wearing my Versaces. The next morning, I began his makeover. I was going to create my own perfect man. I cut his hair, glued on his soul patch, dressed him in designer clothes, and then, with the help of my therapist, we named him Bruce Safesteen. I'm not sure why, but I had no reservations about carrying Bruce around with me everywhere I went. I even found the courage to take him on a cruise as my date. This was the first of many adventures we had together. Eventually, I decided I'd need some sort of rolling device to strut him around town in. Carrying him into the bars was getting old, so I contacted an aluminum fabricator and had a rolling stand made. Bruce was mobile. Oh my God. What I soon discovered was that he was a people magnet. People loved him. He made everyone smile. Meanwhile, I became invisible. Everyone was so crazy about Bruce, they forgot all about me, especially real men. So I dressed him up in a Santa suit and finally boxed him up and sent him off to Iraq as a morale booster for the troops. It was time for me to start dating live men again.
You must be April.
And you must be Mike. I would have never recognized you from your profile picture.
Oh, that. Well, I didn't want any of my clients to recognize me on the dating website, so I put a cat in front of my profile picture.
Oh, and you must really love cats, then.
I sure do. I leave my windows and doors open for my cats so that they can come and go as they please. I have Mr. Fluffy, Miss Funny Bottoms, and a few more.
Oh my God, I have met the crazy cat man. Don't be judgmental. Don't be judgmental. Give him a chance.
You know, I got a fine from the city for having too many unlicensed cats.
Yeah. What kind of an attorney are you?
I'm a personal injury attorney, so if you need a good orthopedic guy, you know, to fix those hips, let me know.
Why don't you tell me about some of your interesting cases?
Suing a hotel right now for a slip and fall.
Oh, tell me more.
It's an elderly couple. They're in their 70s. It's taking a long time, and they're starting to get a little antsy about it.
But that's good for you. More time, more money in your pocket.
You're starting to know me well.
He's not just a sloppy dresser and a cat freak. He runs his mouth about his clients, too. Yuck. Pig man.
Well, looks like it's time for me to go.
That would be great.
Can I walk you to your car?
Sure.
Can you guess which car is mine?
Well, since your screen name is Love My Dad, I guess this is it.
Is it okay if I call you?
Excuse me.
Well, you didn't even give me your phone number.
That's it. I'm done. Bruce is on his way back from his tour of duty, and then it's on to Vegas, baby.